the delay I use on this next one kind of makes it sound like I'm playing two or three harps instead of one.